very proud. Thank you very much. Somebody goes, I'm surprised you're from, you remember that. I go, how the fuck can I forget that? Thank you very much. I think Freud would say I've been scarred for life.
Anyway. Say it ain't so.
Let's introduce the band, shall we? Let's get down to business. This man hails from Stockholm, Sweden. Yay, Sweden. Bazillion of Hooters fame. He has written a song for the great Richie Blackmore. He plays the nickel harpa. Yes, that's what that is. He plays the mandola. Your friend and mine, Mats Vester, ladies and gentlemen. Percussion business. You've heard him on records such as Toto, Stevie Nicks, Fleetwood Mac, Adele, and even he was an honorary Beatle at this year's Grammy Awards. Hailing from Los Angeles, California, I give you the great Lenny Castro! Ensconced in legendary status that he's chosen to weave himself a patchwork quilt to commemorate such legends that he's played with, both past, present, and future. Such legends as Alice Cooper, Dream Theater, 12 Years with Billy Idol, and 15 whole gigs, including one in this building with a little-known rock group called Black Country Communion. Before it imploded with a childish bunch of idiots going on Twitter and calling each other names. I was one of them, thank you. Give you on the keyboards, Derek Sherinian. Our next musician hails from Dublin, Ireland. True card-carrying Dubliner he is. He plays the mandolin, the violin, and the four-string banjo. He's also a member of the legendary Irish folk group, the Dubliners. Yes, they really thought hard about that name. I give you Jerry with a G O'Connor, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Joe Bonamassa. Thank you very much. And we are the fabulous Jerry. Stand.